Yo, how's it going, everyone? Isaiah here, and we're gonna go down here now. It's time to go down into the Sheikah Shrine and see what the higgity hail is gonna happen now. Do I unlock more powers? What do I unlock? Bottomless bog, whoa. Oh, there are fairies in this game, awesome. Oh, so it's not a complete, they're not throwing away everything. They're keeping everything, but they're adding it a different way and doing different things with them. Okay, so it has been a while since I've played this game. I offer this trial. Kaho Magang. Okay, sorry. Getting back to the swing of things. Nope. Alright. I took a little bit of a break to, what do you call it? To go hang out with some friends, so I know. Crazy, right? I have friends. Ah! Jesus, chimney jammers! Alright. That was a little tough. Ancient gear, nice.
A weapon to surpass ancient metal gear.
Cool, okay. Well, I'm gonna throw this because it's about to break, so. I can't climb that just yet. Oh, I'll remember that weapon, I'll come back for it. See, it's about to break, so I got rid of it. Fishing harpoon. We're using spears for right now, I guess. The game really likes spears, so let's use these. Okay. Open that shit. That's good enough. Screw? Yep. Anything over here? Nope. Huh. Could do that, but what's the purpose of that? Nice. Okay. Oh. Ah. I thought so. Okay. That's cool. Come on, let's go. Yes! We're getting the hang of this. Oh, shit. No, we're not. Okay, so no magnets for that, too. Come to daddy. Just fucking... Destroy Hyrule! Okay, sorry. Open it backwards, huh? Yep. Opal! Cool. Okay. Yeah, put you down there for a second and then just... Okay, that's good. Game wants to see how creative you can be. Got it. Anything else? Nah, we're fine. We did a thing. Alright. Well, luckily I was able to beat it and it wasn't something like completely new that I had no chance of doing without certain upgrades. Your resourcefulness is that of a true hero. I'm paraphrasing, of course. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb. Ugh, there you go. You see his body just... Oh yeah, it does disintegrate after. Thanks, I guess? No problem! Oh, you heal up, nice. May the goddess smile upon you. Goodbye! That sucks. Your whole life's waiting for one dude, and once he comes, oh, no, I gotta go die. Shit.
Oh, boy.
So I wonder if there's more stuff I can unlock from the things, or, like... Or if, like, you know, they're just giving me spirit orbs now to go pray to the goddess Hylia. What is that? Is that a person? That's a pupper! Oh! There must be someone in there. But do I want to risk that? So I'm right here. Stamp is right there. Lake Tower. My stamp is right there. I want to go that way. Horses. Horse right? Horses? Are there enemies or what the? Oh god! Okay. Let's try a stealthy approach then. Did I get it? I got him! He doesn't like me. Okay. Okay. I think I got the hang of it. Now I can ride this guy to my next... Hey, whoa, baby. Hold on. It's okay. It's okay, baby. Let's go across here. Ah. No? Shit, okay. I'm stuck. Okay. There we go. Now we get to a gallop. What the? Come on, baby. Where are you going? What the shit, horse? Can we go in there, please? Okay. Shh. Hey, hey. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. Come on. Wait right there for me, buddy. What are you? Beetle? Why are you ripped? Huh. What? Arrows, firefly, lizard, octoballoon. Can I sell shit? Let's take one of them, please. Okay. Wow. I have rupees now. Whoa. Okay. No, thank you. That's cool. What about you? Yeah. What the? Sure. Nothing. I don't want a pot lid. What are you two? Yeah. Oh, she's kind of cute. Remain style. Well, hey. Yes, it is. But what? Oh. I'll get him eventually. Horseback hoodlums, huh? Just take care of them. Let's go, horsey. We got these mother humpers, right? Baby. Ah! Oh, jeez. There's a lot of them. Baby. Baby, please. Alright. Okay. Horseback fighting is totally a thing in this game. Got him. Ah! It's difficult, but it's a thing. So did I tame it? Is that what happened? Just rode long enough to tame it? Oh gosh! That's fine. Oh, did it really? Shit. Okay, there we go. Why is everything breaking so easily? I can't reach him. Shit. Come on, horse. Come on! Put the fuck out of him! Yeah! Okay, there's one more. There's one more. Ah! The horse makes everything so much easier. I get him? Awesome! Good boy. Alright. What the hell is that? Well, we got him. Who's blowing me up right now? Of course, it's Jonathan. Hey, nice! Aw. Okay, weapons. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And that. I guess the, no, we won't need that though. Spike Pokeball. Yeah, see? It's okay. Alright. I'm not gonna bother them just yet. Good boy. Or girl. Whatever you are. Alright. Let's go talk to them. Tell them they took care of all the bandits. Whoa, buddy! Where is she? She go inside? Oh no, who are you? I don't know. Oh, cool! I figured it out. Yeah. Let's do this one. It's gentle, it's nice. Yeah. Oh, perfect. It's black and white, and I love the movie, so we're gonna name him Otis. Nah, that's kind of a lame name. We need a cool name for our steed. Our trusty steed! Mark. Just kidding. What do I name a horse? What's the name of Captain? I don't know. I don't know if it's a guy or a girl horse. I didn't see that. There you go. Yeah, that's fine. Jeez, who is... Okay, stop, please. I'm gonna bore him for right now. Thank ya. I tried, I didn't do it. Your horse isn't magic, so it won't hear you if you go too far away. I love it. Because the opponent heard you from wherever the fuck you were. There's Beetle. There's that dude. Who the hell are these people? I'm gonna go talk to him. Well, not that. This guy. Hey! Whoa! I could be a tour guide. Let's get down to business. Oh. Palm fruit, hardy, Durlin, mighty. Whoa! That's cool. No, thank you. See ya. Okay, this is gonna piss me off. Why is everyone trying to get a hold of me now? Yes, yes, I know it was. Where's Gram-Gram? Yeah, Gram-Gram's asleep. Okay. I want to stay the night, but I don't have any money. Padulk! Welcome. I guess. Oh. No, sorry. He's already asleep. I wonder if not sleeping will cause fatigue to Link in this game. That'd be a nice little touch to add. Oh, there's a fire. I can sit by the fire until morning. Right? Yeah. Nice. Just gonna sit in that squatting position until morning. Crazy, dude. That hurts the knees. That hurts the legs. Damn, son. Alright. Barossa? Here we go. Yeah, I did. Got a carrot. Cool. Oh! Nice! Oh, hey. But, isn't that my horse? Take what? Soup ladle? Okay. So here we go. Medical plant. The carrot contains a large amount of nutritious energy. When cooked in a dish, it boosts your stamina. So let's cook that with some spices. And I guess one of these to make myself stronger. That's stamina, so let's do that. Okay. Let's hope this works. Oh, man. I wasted the carrot. Can I load a game and go back from that? Oh, I totally can. Sweet. Let's not waste that carrot, because that carrot seemed like it's really valuable. Oh! Oh, cool. You can revive a lost horse? What the hell? Okay, so I should have the carrot still, right? Yes. Let's cook that. Oh shit, raw meat and that. Spicy pepper. Mushroom. Let's see how this works. Better results, right? Hopefully. Peppers. That's not. What the? I want to increase my stamina. Shucks-a-roonies. How do I. I gotta figure out how to increase it, and then I'll try in the next episode because I don't want to keep trying over and over. Okay. When using a weapon as a. Yeah. Okay. Can I race you now? Oh, I gotta go mount up. And who's this guy? Wait, come back. I swear, who are you? Who are you? Attract monsters. Alright, if you say so, I guess. Damn, this wind is tough, dude. Excuse me. Alright. Hey! I wanna take my horse. Captain! Thank you. There he is. All right. Good boy. How do I do this? Well, I'll just try it. You never know. Oh, I'll pass. Thanks. Sorry, I ain't got no money. What's wrong, buddy? Not her. Her. Sure. Oh? Sure. Okay. All right. Well, in the meantime, we're gonna go. Thanks, baby. Come on. It's okay. Let's go. So my next objective is over there. What is this? Highlands, that's where I'm at. Okay. Well, this is awesome. I got a horse. I like how I use a horse that doesn't even really trust me yet to fight a whole bunch of goblins or mokoblins, whatever they're called. That was cool. That was really cool. There's a shrine nearby, huh? A donde. Excuse me. I'm going farther away from it. Kind of rude, I know. Hey, baby. Whoa. It's alright. It's okay. Come on. Oh, there's a shrine. Come on. Relax. Yeah, we're gonna run into a tree. I don't blame you for stopping. How do I go with... Can I go... Come on! I need you to move somehow. Just wait there, then. Hey, spicy peppers. Nice. Okay, if we go this way, how does this make you feel? Oh, buddy. Relax, baby. It's okay. Let's get off. Can I feed my horse? I want to give like an apple. Nice. Get away from me, baby. Hopefully he's there when I come back. I'll be super sad if he's not. I'm really digging this horse. Alright. Be safe, buddy. I'll be right back. Ooh! I'll make a horse companion. Apparently you can't get Epona in this game. She is somewhere, you just gotta find her. And pray to God I find her, because I really want Epona. That'd be super cool. Maybe she's magic and she can hear me whenever I whistle. Alright. Let's see, what trial do you have in store for me right now? Whoa. Pumag Nite? A minor test of strength. I wonder if it's a fighting one. Anyways, we'll find out on the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We got ourselves a horse. And we're making progress. I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.